Sales channels. In this lecture, I will show you how you use the sales channels in Shopify. I'm gonna navigate to sales channels right above. And I'm gonna wait. And I've already added Facebook to my sales channel. And I'm gonna add another channel. You can add, you can add Instagram or Buy Button or Messenger or Point of Sale. Or Amazon or eBay, but Amazon and eBay got different requirements, so I'm gonna explain you that soon. Yeah. And back. Okay, we will connect Facebook to it. Touch it. Okay, I will click on the Facebook button. And I will wait. And wait. And wait. Okay, once you're there, you're gonna click on the blue connect account button and you will enter your username and password. I'm gonna click on the blue connect account button. Selling such Facebook is a really good opportunity for you. Okay, enter here your email and your password for your Facebook account and your store will be ready. So I'm gonna exit and I'm gonna show you the eBay and the Amazon checkout sales channels, sorry. So I go to my dashboard and I go to navigate to sales channels and add sales channels. And as you can see, right over here, you see you see that you're here. You can only use eBay if your store is located in the United States or Canada. So that's really stupid. Why we can't do it if I'm in Europe? So, but you can do it. So. If you're living in the United States or Canada or your store is located there, you can do it. And this on Amazon, you need to the requirements are that you have dollars, so USD. So I really and highly recommend Facebook. So I want to thank you for watching and I will see you soon.